$14 for 15 cans.
That is so funny.
That's so cheap.
I've never seen anybody order this in bulk. These things are really good.
It's cheap. I mean, $1 per can, that's extremely cheap.
That is pretty cheap. Wow, good job, Yu Boyang.
Like $3.
Boyang's balling on a budget.
So, in a weird turn of events, my mom and little brother get to come to New York City, and they're here right now, and I'm gonna go pick them up and let them in to my apartment building. By the way, hey, my name is Zeke. If you don't already know me, nice to meet you. Welcome to Vlogmas. Future here. Look, my little brother and mom are in town. I haven't seen them in a long time. I just didn't record a ton with them because I wanted to be fully present and, you know, not be recording a bunch of videos and all that. So, look, they were in town. We had a really good time. And I'm very grateful to them for coming, and It was wonderful to see them. And I'll be seeing them again soon, because Christmas break is coming.
Wow. That was the most beautiful thing I've ever heard. Keep it up, beautiful man. Keep it up.
It's up to you, New York, New York, New York.
I know, it's me again. Hi, hello. How are you doing? After my mom and Titus left New York City, the next day, my roommate and I had a half marathon that we ran. Did we run it? Did we make it across the finish line? How did it go? What happened? Who knows? You'll have to stay tuned for an upcoming video to find that out. But after that, I had a concert that evening. It was a Christmas concert. It was like the first Christmas concert of the season. And yeah, it was upstate, so I had to leave the city to get there. If you made it this far in the video, thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for watching regardless. If you aren't already subscribed to the channel, make sure you click the subscribe button down below and the bell notifications button so that you stay up to date on everything that's going on with this channel. Look, happy Vlogmas, Merry Christmas, you know? Life is good, eternal life is better. And I'll see you tomorrow. All right, bye.